Wait, what's your rush?
Wait, how's it? Okay, I can go.
Is that the right note?
Yeah.
A customer! Wait, what's your rush? What's your hurry? You gave me such a Friday night. Have a minute, can't you sit? Sit you down, sit. All I meant is that I haven't seen a customer for a while. Did you call me for a pie, sir? Don't forgive me if my hat's a little fake. Oh, what is that? I think we have to play. From the way that people keep avoiding, no, you don't. Heaven knows to try, sir. But there's no one comes in even to inhale. Bright your eyes and read you like a drop of ale. Mind you, I can hardly blame them. These are probably the worst pies in London. I know why nobody cares to take them. I should know. I make them, but good now, the worst pies in London. Even that's polite, the worst pies in London. If you doubt it, take a bite. Is that just disgusting? You have to concede it. It's nothing but crusting. You drink this, the worst pies in London. And no matter where the friends admit what it is, when you get a chance, never thought I'd be considered. Many think it was a trick, fine and poor. I'm in love, but today in the street, Mrs. Mooney has a pie shop. Does a business, but I noticed something weird. Lately, all her neighbors kind of disappear. Have to hand it to her, what a cold enterprise. Popping pussies into pies, wouldn't do it my shop. This is enough to make you sick. And I'm telling you, them pussy cats is quick. Now denying times is hard, sir. Even though number one might be long. Only lot of nothing might stand just revolting. So crazy and witty. It looks like it's molting. You drink this, you drink
no, it. That's it. Shitty. But she doesn't say shitty. She says pretty.
And the worst spies in London. Ah, sir, times is hard. Times is hard.